What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to offload unused apps on your iPhone or iPad. At some point, downloading a lot of apps and taking a lot of pictures and videos catches up with all of us, leaving us to scramble to figure out what to delete to free up space on our device. Thankfully, Apple makes it possible to offload apps we no longer need to free up space. When you offload an app, you still keep your unique information associated with that app on your iPhone or iPad, but you delete the core app. So if you reinstall that app again at a later date, you can pick up where you left off. Apple makes it possible to manually offload individual apps, or you can turn on automated app offloading, which will offload your most unused apps automatically when you're low on storage. I'll walk through both options in this video. First, let's walk through the steps to manually offload individual apps on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Launch the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. You'll land on the Settings screen. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap General. The General menu is displayed. Step 3. Tap either iPad storage or iPhone storage in this menu, depending on which device you're using. Your storage screen is shown. Step 4. Scroll down to the bottom of this screen where you'll see a long list of the apps on your iPhone or iPad in order of the space they are taking up on your device. Step 5. Find the individual app you want to offload from your iPhone or iPad and then tap that app. An information screen for that specific app opens. Step 6. Tap Offload App on this screen. An offload app window pops up, letting you know that offloading this app will delete the app, but keep its documents and data on your device. Step 7. Tap Offload App again. The app will be offloaded, meaning that you'll still see the app icon on your iPhone or iPad, and your data associated with that app is still stored on your device, but you'll need to re-download the app again to use it. Offloaded apps will have a cloud icon next to their name. Next, let's walk through the steps to turn on automatic offloading of apps from your iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Launch the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. You'll land on the Settings screen. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap App Store. The App Store menu is shown. Step 3. Tap to toggle on Offload Unused Apps. Going forward, whenever your iPhone or iPad is low on storage, your device will automatically offload unused apps to free up space. For any apps that are offloaded, you'll still see the app icon on your iPhone or iPad, and your data associated with that app is still stored on your device, but you'll need to re-download the app again to use it. Offloaded apps will have a cloud icon next to their name. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.